In this video, we'll be showing you how to connect your live Streamer AX310 with your console. To start, connect the power adapter and USB cable to the live Streamer AX310. Next, make sure you connect the AX310 to your streaming PC using the cable provided. The AX310 is a 6-track audio mixer. 3 of them are physical inputs, optical, line-in, and XLR input. The other 3 are virtual tracks that can be routed on your streaming PC. Connect one end of the optical cable to the output on your console, and the other end to the AX310 optical input. Make sure the optical output settings are set to linear PCM output, as AX310 can only input uncompressed stereo signal. If you're using a newer console without an optical output, you will have to use a HDMI audio splitter or a capture card like the Live Gamer Extreme 3, which can provide an audio line out from the HDMI signal. You can use a 3.5mm stereo cable to connect the line out from the splitter or capture card to the line in of the AX310. And that's it. You're done connecting your console to the AX310. Thanks for watching, and until our next video, stay safe and happy creating.